Hello, and welcome to Tutoring Hour. In this video, we will join Chloe, Bella, Elvis, and Oliver in their visit to the petting zoo. Meet Oliver, who makes simple statements. This is Chloe, the curious little girl who forever asks questions. Here comes Bella, the bossy one. She loves to command. She sometimes makes requests or even asks permission. This is Elvis, who is always full of excitement. Oliver wore the hat of a guide. He took Chloe, Bella, and Elvis to the goat pen first. Goats have rectangular pupils and four stomach compartments, Oliver read aloud. This is a declarative sentence. The function of a declarative sentence is to make a statement or give information. This is the most common of all sentence types. A declarative sentence can be positive or negative, as in, goats are very timid. Goats are not difficult to raise. The final punctuation of a declarative sentence is usually a period. How old is the kid? Asked Chloe. This is an interrogative sentence. An interrogative sentence asks a question. The final punctuation is always a question mark. Interrogative sentences require an answer. What a cute little baby goat! Exclaimed Elvis. It is an exclamatory sentence. An exclamatory sentence expresses strong feelings or opinions. The final punctuation is usually an exclamation point. Do not pull its ears, Elvis! Yelled Bella. It is an imperative sentence. The usual function of an imperative sentence is to give a command or instruction. It tells us to do something. The four children strolled down to meet the rabbits. A rabbit keeps itself clean by licking its fur and paws, stated Oliver. It is a declarative sentence. He just did a binky. Elvis was very excited. This one is an exclamatory sentence. Why does a rabbit have long ears? Chloe asked curiously. What kind of sentence is this? Interrogative, isn't it? Give him some carrot and lettuce, ordered Bella. Bella has a way with imperative sentences, doesn't she? Let us look at another set of examples with Mindy and Mandy, the two donkeys with their fluffy winter coats. Donkeys are strong and intelligent, claimed Oliver. This sentence gives us information about donkeys, so it is a declarative sentence. What big teeth they have! Exclaimed Elvis. Elvis expresses his excitement in this sentence. Therefore, it is an exclamatory sentence. Why are donkeys so stubborn? Asked Chloe. Chloe is asking for a piece of information related to the donkey. Yes, you guessed that right. It's an interrogative sentence. Save some hay for the cow, Chloe, ordered Bella. An imperative sentence. Moo Moo, the mini cow, was next on Oliver's list. A cow is a herbivore, meaning it feeds on plants. Oliver pointed out another interesting fact. She looks like a mini furball, exclaimed Elvis. Does anybody blow dry her fur? Asked the curious Chloe. Please give me the brush, Elvis, requested Bella. The first one, the sentence by Oliver, is a declarative sentence. The next one is an exclamatory sentence, followed by an interrogative sentence. The final one is an imperative sentence. We'll take the hayride now and then get back home, announced Oliver. What's a hayride? Chloe was curious. We'll sit on a flatbed trailer filled with hay bales, said Oliver. The trailer will be pulled by a four-wheeler and we'll get to see around the whole zoo, he explained. What fun that will be! Elvis exclaimed. Help me step onto the trailer, Bella made another request. By the time the kids return from the hayride, why don't we solve this identifying the types of sentence worksheet? There they are. We are ready with the answers too. That's all from us at the petting zoo.
If you need to practice more, visit www.tutoringhour.com. Give us a thumbs up if you liked the video. Click on the subscribe button right now and be a part of our YouTube family. Thanks for watching Tutoring Hour.